For engaging video lessons and authentic PDFs related to business management, please download BBA Notes app. The link is in description.
Hello guys, welcome to BBA Notes. Today, we will discuss about the topic functions of operations management. First, we will see the meaning of operations management. Operations management involves planning, organizing and supervising processes and make necessary improvements for higher profitability. The adjustments in the everyday operations have to support the company's strategic goals. So they are preceded by deep analysis and measurement of the current processes. Operation management is also called as production management. So now let's see the definition of the operations management in the words of H.A. Harding. Production management is concerned with those processes which convert the inputs into outputs. The inputs are various resources like raw material, men, machines, methods, etc. And the outputs are goods and services. Now, let's see the functions of the operations management. First one, finance. Finance is a crucial component within the operations management. It is essential to make sure that all finances have been utilized to their fullest extent and are being properly carried out to ensure for optimized creation of goods and services. Proper utilization of finances will allow for a product or service to be created that will satisfy overall consumer needs. Strategy. When utilizing strategy within operations management, this refers to the planning tactics that can edit through optimized resources and development of a competitive edge over other business. Many business strategies include supply chain configuration, sales, capacity to hold money, and optimum utilization of human resources. Operation. This function of operations management is concerned with planning, organizing, directing, and overall control of all activities within the organization. This is the primary function of operations management and will effectively aid in converting raw materials and human efforts into a durable good and service that consumers will be available to utilize. Product design. With new technology becoming available, the selling of product become much more simple. One of the main duties of operations management is to ensure that a product is designed properly and caters to market trends and needs of customers. Modern day consumers are concentrated about quality instead of quantity, which is why it is so crucial to develop a durable and top-notch quality product. Forecasting. Forecasting is a process in which software makes an estimate of certain events that may occur in the future in operations management. Forecasting can take an estimate of consumer demand, which correlates with production through creating an accurate amount of product needed within a given time. Overall, forecasting plays a crucial role within the production, sir. Play layout, plant layout. Plant layout deals with the setting up of various machines and other equipment required in the production process. It has great impact on movement of materials from stores to machines. Next, materials handling. Materials handling pertains to the actual movement of raw materials, components, finished parts, and components, goods, or products within the stage of production. Next one, motivating workers. Production manager has to ensure increased efficiency of workers in the department. In order to increase productivity, he will have to devise various incentive plans for the workers. So, thank you guys. For more information, please check out the PDF corner option in the BBA notes.